Today, I'm gonna be making adobo chicken wings with pineapple. We're going to start putting my ingredients. So 1/4 cup of light soy sauce, 1/4 cup of distilled vinegar, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1/4 cup. Take the chicken wing aside and keep the sauce, because we're going to fry the stir fry the chicken. With other ingredients like the garlic, tomato, keep the sauce, and we can add more soy sauce if it's not salty enough. To saute the garlic, but this is only the adobo that are not using a onions. Okay. add the bay leaf at least, because it's 15 pieces of chicken wing. So I put like 4 at least bay leaf and 1 teaspoon of black pepper glow. And put a little bit of oil. We put 1/4 cup. Another 1/4 cup of soy sauce, and then we'll put our sauce a while ago, and then I did put 1 spoon of brown sugar, and to add the pineapple. More spoon of brown sugar. Let it cook until it dry, the sauce, and that's when we're gonna taste it. I'm going to taste it, see if it the sauce, the soy sauce that I put is enough. Going to taste it. I'm gonna get me some rice. You go. See how it tastes. Pineapple.